Looks like things are gonna be a little slow around here for a while.
Which means we might be headed by one too many ghost buses in New York.
Wait, you're not gonna fire him after everything he's done?
No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And wear a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, cadet, what do you say?